Sean Chi, the attorney handling that. Sean, welcome, man. It's a new dawn. It's a new week. Talk to the folks out there who owe the IRS taxes and about them calling you right now.
Hey, Squeeze. What we do at Spartansburg CM, for people who don't know, is that we've reduced the amount of taxes you have to pay the IRS. Basically, we get you a better deal on what you actually owe them. It's a settlement. So if you owe them, whatever you owe them amount, we can settle for much, usually in most cases, for much less than you actually have to pay. So this particular people who are actually paying the IRS money, let's say you have a some sort of, either you're just giving them money on your own from your refunds or you have a payment plan with them. Mm-hmm. What you need to realize is you're kind of throwing your money away when you do that.
Right.
Your tax debt's probably not dropping by very much. You're just taking your money. It seems like it's not, you know, it's going to linger there for a long time. And, you know, they're not doing you any favors, the IRS.
None whatsoever.
You know, so instead of spending money on, you know, just throwing your money away to the IRS for a tax debt that's not going down, you know, you'd be better served, you know, trying to, you know, use those resources to, you know, make the IRS go away once and for all, which is what we do. We make it so that, you know, within a relatively short period of time, you can settle up with the IRS, and you don't need to worry about whatever amount you owe them, you know, at all.
Absolutely not. And that's the reason why I impart upon people across the entire tri-state area out there to actually speak with you as an attorney who can help them out where their taxes are concerned. Once again, folks, there's so many things that can happen when you owe the IRS taxes. For example, let's say you're filing your for someone where your immigration status is concerned or another person's immigration status is concerned. Guess what? They can kick it back because you have not filed your taxes. Mm-hmm. They can kick it back because you owe the IRS taxes. You need to speak with Sean Chi, a special man at, of course, a special company, Spahr & Bernstein. Call him right now at 1-800-LAW-LINK. That is 1-800-529-5465. What can happen if we do not pay our taxes? What are the consequences of not paying the IRS their money, Sean?
Well, you just mentioned there are immigration consequences to not paying your taxes. Mm-hmm. Basically, if you owe the IRS taxes and you're not taking care of it, that usually leads to some potential immigration issues. Mm-hmm. And but more immediately also, I mean, you know, there's just financial problems by not paying your taxes. They're going to try to get their money one way or the other, whether that's through, you know, you'll lose your refunds for sure. You're not getting any refunds back while you owe the money. So I'm expecting, you know, to get a refund this year, and you owe them some money, you're not going to get it. Also, you know, they could also go directly after your bank accounts, your wages, and your houses, or any real property that you have.
Right. Once again, folks, speaking with Sean Chi, attorney at law at Spahr & Bernstein for the tax debt department. Everyone that's out there, regardless of the state that you're in, you can get your taxes eliminated by Spahr & Bernstein's Sean Chi, attorney at law. If you owe the IRS taxes, do not wait for things to get bad. Do not wait for them to garnish your salary. Do not wait for them to take your house or your assets. Call now, and this man could potentially reduce your taxes to $0 or just a few dollars. Make the phone call right now. The consultation will be free. I promise you that. It will be absolutely free where the consultation is concerned. And the number is 1-800-529-5465. That's 1-800-LAWLINK. Once again, Spahr & Bernstein, located at 225 Broadway in New York City on the fifth floor, now has a tax debt department eliminating all of your taxes. That's what they're all about. Make the phone call once again, 1-800-529-5465. 1-800-LAWLINK. Thank you so much, Sean, for being here with us on
Thank
Link
you,
Up Radio. And we're looking forward in speaking with you again soon.
All right, have a good afternoon.
There you
Take
go.
Care. Bye.
There goes Sean Chi, attorney at law at Spahr & Bernstein, eliminating your taxes. That's what the man's job is all about. We're going to make this legal, and then when we come back, we'll get back into some more music right here on, of course, Link Up Radio 93.5 WVIP, heard each and every single Monday from 12 noon until 4 p.m., 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. That's weekdays. Fridays, 10 p.m. to midnight with Kevin Crown, Fata Diamond, musically. Saturdays from 6 p.m. to midnight, all three of us, Kevin Crown, Fata Diamond, and Squeeze. And also Saturday mornings, Bishop Owen Z. Martin from 3 a.m. until 7 a.m. Engineered all by Marvin Ellis. Let's do this, make it legal, and come back. Link Up Radio 93.5 WVIP.
The preceding law segment was an attorney advertisement brought to you by the law offices of Spahr & Bernstein.
The law offices of Spahr & Bernstein is located at 225 Broadway in New York City. Reach out to them at 1-800-529-5465.
Prior successful results do not guarantee a similar outcome.
Live from New York City.